Everybody, my name is Zuhri Chaudhry, and today we'll talk about indoor and outdoor air quality. This graph shows the global death attributable to 20 leading risk factors from the 2010 study. And here we can see that two risk factors, one is household air pollution from solid fuel usage, and then ambient particulate matter pollution, which is outdoor air pollution from particulate matter, are two leading causes of millions and millions of death that are air pollution related. In fact, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 here, household air pollution is fifth, whereas 6, 7, 8, ambient air pollution, ambient particulate matter pollution is eighth in here. And together, as you can see, they account for about close to 6 million people dying from air pollution. This graph is a research that is an extension of the Global Burden of Disease study, an international collaboration led by the Institute of Health Metrics and Evaluation at the University of Washington that systematically measured health and its risk factors, including air pollution levels, for 188 countries between 1990 and 2013. The World Health Organization air quality guidelines are set daily for daily particulate matter at 25 micrograms per meter cube. While air pollution has decreased in most high-income countries in the past 20 years, global levels are up largely because of South Asia, Southeast Asia, and China. More than 85% of the world's population now live in areas where the World Health Organization air quality guideline is exceeded. Cardiovascular disease accounts for the majority of death from air pollution, with additional impacts from lung cancer, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, or known as COPD, and respiratory infections. New research shows that more than 5.5 million people die prematurely every year due to household and outdoor air pollution. More than half of the deaths occur in two of the world's fastest growing economies, China and India. Power plants, industrial manufacturing, vehicle exhaust, and burning coal and wood all release small particles into the air that are dangerous to a person's health. Two countries account for 55% of the death caused by air pollution worldwide, and these are India and China. About 1.6 million people died of air pollution in China, and 1.4 million people died in India in 2013. In China, burning coal is the biggest contributor to poor air quality. In India, a major contributor to poor air quality is the practice of burning wood, dung, and similar sources of biomass for cooking and heating. Millions of families among the poorest in India are regularly exposed to high levels of particulate matter in their own homes. So let's do a quick concept check. Based on the global burden of air pollution map, which two countries have the largest burden of diseases from the combined effect of both indoor and outdoor air pollution? B, China and India. Very good, thank you.